Well, first and foremost, Governor Haslam, Governor-elect Haslam's agenda, his job creation program will be top center. He has not released that, but certainly I have a caucus that understands the most important thing we can do is create an environment that's conducive to creating jobs, and that means fewer government regulations, lower taxes. Who creates jobs in Tennessee are small business owners, and we will always be loyal to them.